You know, if you're disrespecting your sister, she's still going to be your sister. But if you do something bad on the outside, you can potentially ruin a relationship. And so that's why it's easy for us to be good on the outside, but it's hard to be good at home. And that's why the hadith goes that the best of you are the best to your family, because your true character comes out at home. When you've had a long day at work or a long day at school, you face a lot of difficulties, a lot of struggle, you've had a hard day, and you've tucked it in so no one sees it of you, no one sees the flaws, no one sees the weaknesses. But then you go home and you unleash the monster. You unleash the thing that's been building within you the entire day. And who do you unleash it to? The people that you should care about most. The people that deserve the most respect from you. You know, and that's what we do. So I need you guys to think about that. And Aisha radiallahu anha was asked about the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. She was asked, you know, we know that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam on the outside is amazing. Tell us about what he's like at home. We don't get to see him at home. Aisha, tell us what he's like at home. And her response was profound, not just in the way that she described the Prophet, but the fact that it came from her. She said, كَانَ قُرْآنًا يَمْشِي. That he was a walking Qur'an. He wasn't just a walking Qur'an when he was at the masjid. He wasn't just a walking Qur'an when he gave a halaqa. Not just when he was in the community. He was a walking Qur'an when he was at home too. The Qur'an that he was walking, he walked outside and he walked inside. The people who were within his home felt the same way that the people on the outside felt. That's why this is profound. That's why this is important. But I'm sure all of us are trying to be that Qur'an and Yamshi on the outside. We're trying to be that amazing halaqa giver on the outside. We're trying to be awesome to everyone on the outside. Yet to the people at home, we don't care.